My name is Ethar Derwish. I'm a professor of urology and radiology at UC San Diego Health. I'm also the program director of the Urologic Oncology Fellowship. I have a focused urologic oncologic practice. That means that I'm a surgeon who subspecializes in cancers of the urinary tract with a focus on kidney cancer primarily. I also do treat testicular cancer and adrenal tumors and retroperitoneal sarcomas as part of my practice. My philosophy is total care. This is about engaging the patient and the family in a dialogue about all of the options and really getting into the nitty-gritty of what their goals for treatment are, and then designing a plan that is going to be consonant with the patient's wishes and with their goals. We are there from the initial discussion through the operation and afterwards, and we shepherd the patient through the process until a successful recovery. My research focuses on different aspects with respect to kidney cancer or treatment of kidney tumors. One element, which I think is central to surgery, is surgical innovation, pushing the boundaries of what we can safely and effectively do with respect to organ-sparing surgery and organ-preserving surgery for kidney cancer. Another thrust of our research effort involves the use of multimodality therapy, so that means is use of not just surgery, but use of novel immunotherapies, use of targeted therapy, and other types of treatment in order to effect a successful disease-free outcome in patients with locally advanced or metastatic kidney cancer. And the third element of our research involves involves discovery of biomarkers. That means we are trying to find markers to help us screen for disease or to predict patients who may do better or worse so that we can tailor and personalize their therapy. In our setup at UC San Diego Health, we have a team-based approach. It's myself, it's my medical oncology colleagues, it's the nephrology doctor, the medical kidney doctors, who may all work on optimizing an outcome. So aside from the interdisciplinary team-based approach to care, there is that emphasis on high volume and high quality and innovative surgical care, which we provide in the setting of a total care environment.